Hey, it's Nick, and I'm here with Scott in the lab at Kennametal. Today, we're going to take a look at a new indexable milling cutter designed for cast iron finishing milling, the KCFM 45. This new product works great on any machining center. Whether you have a new and very powerful machine with great RPM capabilities, or an older style machine, KCFM 45 is the solution for your cast iron finishing application. The KCFM 45 comes with a pocket seat numbering system, which helps to reduce setup time so you can get it on your machine faster to start making chips right away. Taking a closer look, we're seeing that the KCFM 45 cutter body has both fixed and adjustable insert pockets. All of them are high precision insert pockets, exceeding even the highest surface requirements. We have two options to utilize the KCFM 45 cutter bodies. When the surface finish requirements are lower, just load both the fixed and adjustable pockets with semi-finishing inserts. For that, we are using the semi-finishing cartridges in the adjustable pockets. If you require very high surface quality, then load the adjustable pockets with finishing inserts by using the finishing insert cartridges. Now, for the inserts, we have three options for the KCFM 45. Carbide inserts, which are ideal for machines with lower spindle capabilities. We have carbide semi-finishing inserts and carbide finishing inserts. You'll be surprised at how good the surface quality is that this cutter achieves with just carbide inserts. Ceramic inserts, which are for high productivity, meaning they are ideal for faster cutting conditions. The ceramic inserts come as semi-finishing inserts in this hexagonal shape. Ceramic inserts are ideal for semi-finishing operations. For higher surface finish requirements, you combine them with the Cbn finishing inserts. And lastly, Cbn inserts are ideal for high productivity and fine finishing operations. Here, we have semi-finishing inserts and finishing inserts. The super positive geometries of the semi-finishing and finishing inserts provide low cutting forces to manage vibrations, especially on thin-walled cast iron components, covering dry and wet machining conditions. Thanks for checking out the KCFM 45. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our upcoming videos.